It's Honaunau Bay on the Kona coast of Hawaii's Big Island. Covering 4,038 square miles, the Big Island is more than twice the size of all the other Hawaiian islands combined and offers some of Hawaii's best fishing and boating and the choicest sandy strips in the Pacific. But Honaunau Bay doesn't have sand to lounge on or perfect surfing. Honaunau has something better, an underwater paradise called Place of Refuge. For divers Tanya DeCambra and Tom Wedgwood, that makes Honaunau a beauty.
Basically, Kilauea volcano erupted, came down, the lava came down to the ocean, and the ocean basically hardened it up, so it's just these big, smooth pieces of, like, basaltic rock.
The Place of Refuge is an ideal snorkel and dive spot because, number one, it's accessible. And two, it offers great diving and snorkeling from the novice snorkeler all the way to the most advanced diver.
You can get into Honaunau Bay and you can swim with turtles, you can see dolphins. It's just a whole other world that I can be into and learn about. That's what draws me to the ocean.
In fact, it's crystal clear why Honaunau is a hit with divers.
There's a grade A, grade B, grade C for the oceans. Right out here on the Kona coast, it's a grade A system. The clarity of the water is very precise, and you can see 40 feet away from you.
But with a water depth of as little as 10 feet, hundreds of square yards of reef to explore, and nearly 150 species of fish found only in Hawaii, divers never have to look far to be amazed.
Pretty expansive reef, beautiful coral heads, nice coral formations, and you can find a lot of fish sort of tending to the reef.
That eel was neat.
Yeah, the eel was neat. The turtle was beautiful.
The turtle was beautiful.
The turtle was beautiful. The porcupine fish is very friendly.
He was cute.
That was cute.
And he swam right up to you.
If God intended the perfect snorkel spot, this is it.
It's really beautiful and spectacular. It would be just a crime not to come down here and see it.